はい、みなさんこんにちは。 Today, we are going to learn how to say to wear in Japanese. 着ます、履きます、かぶります、かけます、します。 They all means to wear in Japanese. Depends on what to wear, you have to use a different ones. Now, 着ます is a general primary one.And you can use kimasu for the whole body clothes, such as a dress, or above the waist, for clothes above the waist, such as t-shirt and jacket. And I also want you to remember, if you say kimasu, that describes will wear. So once you are wearing,ongoing action, you have to say 着ています the form and います着ます will wear will and 着ています is wearing will and is wearing okay and one piece means dress and she is wearing a dressSo you can say, この人はワンピースを着ています。And if you say ドレス in Japanese, that means fancy ones, such as a wedding dress or a prom dress. Or like a Disney characters, that they are wearing a dress, right? They are ドレス in Japanese. So everyday dress, we use one piece.Okay, next one is a clothing for below the waist, such as pants, shorts, or shoes, or sandals. We use 履きます. And since she is wearing those, you have to say 履いています. Okay, let's describe her shoes. You can say...赤と黄色の靴を履いています。Okay, the next one is hat or cap. We use かぶっています。Do you remember how to say hat, cap? そうですね。帽子。この人は帽子をかぶっています。And mask form is かぶります。Okay.Next one is glasses. この人はサングラスをかけています。He's wearing. And you also use かけています for regular glasses. メガネをかけています。And original mask form is かけます。Okay. For accessories,We use しています。はい、この人はブレスレットをしています。And します is the original mask form. まあ、します also means to do. Okay? And couple of other accessories. ネックレス or ピアス。Pierced earrings, we say piasu in Japanese. So, piasu をしています。Okay, let's summarize. To wear in general, これは着ています。Or above the waist. And below the waist, we use 履いています。And cap and hat,かぶっています。And glasses, かけています。And the last one, accessories, we say, しています。Okay. Let's try. Among those people, guess who I am describing. 誰でしょう?はい。その人は 青い靴を履いています。そして、メガネをかけています。赤いシャツを着ています。Easy, right? はい、のび太くんです。Next one。その人は青い靴を履いていて、黄色と赤のシャツを着ています。そして、青いズボンを履いています。誰ですか？はい、ジャイアンくんです。よくできました。はい、じゃあまたね。はい、さようなら。